on your iPad. If App Store suddenly missing, if you search, you won't find that, and even you won't find that on App Library too. So you tried so many methods, but it doesn't work. Means I found out one real solution at one click. You just need to open the settings app, then scroll down a little bit, open screen time, and open content and privacy restrictions, and just turn off this. Now you see. I told you, this is the thing. You just need to game screen time and turn off content and privacy restrictions. Then it's good to go. This method will 100% work on most of the users. If it doesn't work, you can try the another 4 methods I show you in this video. Just watch this video if it doesn't work.